So sit back, relax, and close your eyes, and listen to my voice.
Place your feet flat on the floor, your hands in your lap, with your palms facing upwards, and take a life-giving breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Another nice, slow, deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. And another nice, slow, deep breath. And feel your whole body being invigorated and relaxed at the same time, in through your nose and out through your mouth. You begin to sense that familiar tingling beginning again at your head, as this feeling of relaxation begins to spread through your body, though starting at your scalp, your whole scalp relaxes, your forehead relaxes, your eyes and nose and face. You feel your eyebrows relaxing, and your frown disappears. You smile a gentle smile, and all the muscles and bones in your face relax. Concentrate on your breath as you breathe in and out. The feeling of relaxation intensifies, spreads, tingles, spreading down through your neck, and as it reaches your shoulders relax and drop down through your chest and back. Any tenseness in your stomach disappears. It spreads down through your waist, your hips, and now your legs relax. Your knees, your shins, your calves, all the way down to the feet and toes. You now feel calm, at peace, in this place of tranquility and serenity. Total relaxation. You now know that what you see in your world, what you perceive to be this thing you call life, is an existence of being interpreted and determined predominantly by your mind. Just like a child when watching a film and becoming so engrossed in it, believing it to be real, even taking on the emotions of the actors. You now know that this mirrors this life. So now imagine you are a great big oak tree, like the ones you see in the middle of the big green pasture. Feel your branches stretch up, up into the sky. Feel them gently flow in the soft breeze. And direct your attention to your roots. Great big strong roots, holding you fast, securing you, anchoring you deep in the earth. Feel yourself rooted to the spot. Now that you are anchored, we are going to play a game with our mind, to see how strong it is in its determination of this world. So just for the next 3 minutes, I want you to listen to my voice and to allow yourself to be open to the possibility that this current existence we call life on Earth may not be the real one. Allow yourself to go with this and experience it fully, knowing that you are safe and loved. So now, visualize a familiar, quiet, comfortable room in your house. Somewhere you feel safe, where you might go to relax. A quiet room where there is usually not too many people. Visualize where you would sit. And in your imagination, sit and become comfortable. Direct your attention to that area at the center of your forehead, your third eye, and sense the you that resides there. Contemplate that this is the real you. This is your individual consciousness, your true inner self. Understand that this you, this individual consciousness, is separate from the physical body. It's like this conscious body is observing and experiencing life through the physical body. Now I want you, with your physical body, to curl your toes twice and then relax them. Do this one more time. Curl your toes twice and then relax them. Now bring the focus of your awareness to your inner you. And without physically moving them, curl your toes twice and then relax them. Once again, without physically moving, curl your toes twice and then relax them. Can you feel the toes curling? Now I want you, with your physical body, to stretch your arms high above your head. Physically stretch them up over your head and relax them, keeping your eyes closed. Do this one more time. Stretch your arms high above your head, keeping your eyes closed, and then relax them. Now leaving the physical body, sitting quietly in the chair, and continuing with the inner you. Stretch your arms high above your head and relax them. Again, without physically moving, stretch your arms high above your head and then relax them. Now, leaving the physical body, sitting quietly in the chair, and continuing with your inner you. Stand up. Observe your surroundings for a minute. Take note of what you see. Look around the room. See what's familiar. Now focus on something in particular. Something you're very familiar with. It could be a table, a chair, a mirror, or even the door handle. Something tangible. Go over to it, reach out, and touch it. Feel the sensation of the touch, and stay with it for a minute. Now, as you turn back to where you were sitting, see if you can see yourself sitting on the chair. For a minute or two, observe yourself sitting there with your eyes closed. Look at your face. See what you're wearing. Take notice of the expressions on your face. Now, gently walk back to your chair and sit back down. Feel your conscious body merge back with your physical body and relax. Sit in silence for a moment. Feel your consciousness move back within you. And feel your physical awareness begin to come back into your body. And very slowly, begin to wiggle your fingers or toes, bringing the physical sensations back into your body. And when you feel totally within yourself, begin to move around. Move your hands and your legs. Slowly open your eyes and stretch back fully in the present physical.